President, Daniel Ranowski, Natalie Renfro, and Jonathan Rood.
Say hi. Say hi. Thanksgiving Day. It's recording. It's recording. Say hi. Thanksgiving.
2012.
Thanksgiving. 2012. Thanksgiving. All right. Watch this, Sally. Form the tee. Okay. They're going to have to edit this down, probably. USA.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of the Southland Marching Band.
Tell you how bad things have gotten. We didn't even take the band to South Carolina.
Oh, we're not any of it?
We're a pep band, but we didn't do a march. We didn't do any halftime performance. Yeah, that's how bad. That's economics for sure there.
All right, he's staying up
here, guys. Let's go, Big Orange! Let's go, guys! All the seniors.
I'm glad to know that Jeff.
Today is a special day for 13 members of the football team.
Really?
To run through the team for the very last time. Now, please welcome from Gallatin, Tennessee, the quarterback, number 7, Corey Alexander. From Florence, Alabama, offensive lineman, number 60, Carson Anderson. From Nashville,
fullback
number 39, Ben Bartholomew.
There you go, Ben! His brother is in my class. He's fullback in the 1918 team. His grandfather was on the 1939
team. From College Park, Georgia, defensive lineman number 90, Stephen Booth.
They were both valedictorians.
From Reno, Nevada, offensive lineman number 73, Darren.
Yeah, Bartholomew came and took my summer class before the season started.
From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, linebacker number 34.
Not that one, brother. Obviously.
From Valencia, California, tight end number 81, Michael Rivera.
Michael!
He's
going to be playing on Sunday.
Wide receiver, number 83, Zach Rogers.
Oh, Zach! Zach's got a chance to play on Sunday.
From Paris, Tennessee, defensive back, number 10, Marcellus T.
Good job, Marcellus. Well, hang in there. It's been a tough one. Good
from
job, buddy.
Louisiana, offensive lineman, number 71, Dallas.
If he'd had better coaches, Marcellus would be playing on Sunday. Wagner, maybe, but he doesn't have the speed.
Defensive back number 23, Christus
Winter. Good job, Brennus. Way to hang in there, big boy.
From Smyrna, Tennessee, defensive back number 22, Ron Wilkes.
Good job, big man.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tennessee football seniors, the class of 2012.
Not your fault, guys. Not your fault.
boo the other team. Don't boo the other team.